Yeah. We're gonna get married soon. We're gonna get married soon. Because I love you. And I care about you. I would die for you. I would give my life for yours. Because I care about you. And I believe in you. And I believe in us. And I believe in trust. And I believe in our trust. I believe in our bond. Till it was seven. You know what's up. It's meant to be. God's gonna be fond. That's what is up. That's what is up. If it's meant to be, if it's God's gift meant to be, if it's meant to be, we're gonna get married soon. We're gonna get married soon. Because I love you. And I cherish you. And I believe in you. And I believe in us. And I believe in our trust. And I believe in what we can accomplish. We can accomplish what we can accomplish. And I believe in our potential. I believe in our potential. Yeah. Putting God first in this relationship in order for it to sell far, go far, and last long. God first is essential. With Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is essential. To its growth, to it for the growth and promotion, its growth and development. We love each other through everything. We love each other on everything. We love each other over everything. God first is our judge and witness through this journey. As God first, once it's unashamed, it's our only rightful attorney. We trust in him. He's gonna guide us to a heaven after life, and a successful life and a successful family on this earth, building our family, building our legacy, building our dynasty to take over the world, because this is our world, this is our planet, this is our time, because we're selling everything we got for everyone to change, shine. We shine. This is our time. We're gonna get married soon. As a relationship does, it's always everyday bloom. All day, everyday bloom. We're gonna get married soon. As a relationship, 24/7, everything blooms. God bless you, God bless us, God bless the afterlife, God bless our souls, God bless our life together. We're gonna build.